Good, good, good. Good night, brother. Very good. Where is Laurita and Junior? Can you hear us?
Hi, teacher.
Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. All right, my people. We are going to use. We are going to continue talking about descriptions from the past using new vocabulary and the verb to be in past. What is the verb to be in past? Do you remember?
Was work was
Was
well.
were. Excellent, Angie. Excellent, Laurita. Was were. Let's continue talking about our family, our friends in the past. Let's talk about history. Let's talk about memories. Okay? So let's start with Angie. Help me about a person that was very patient in your life.
Patient? Oh, okay. My grandfather was very patient with me when I was 9 years old.
Nice. Good, 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 good. That's a very good example, eh? Very nice. My grandfather was very patient with me when I was 9 years old. Good job. I like it. Ask a question to Laurita about the next adjective. The next adjective is hardworking.
Yes. I have a question to somebody.
Okay.
Yes.
Have a question? Oh,
Did you?
no. Wait. Have to. I
Ah,
have two
you.
questions. No. No. Angie has to ask you.
Ah, okay. Thanks.
Okay. Now, Angie, do you know what is hardworking?
No, teacher.
Perfect. A person who works a lot is a hardworking person. A person who works a lot.
Okay. Who you was? No. No. Who was your uncle?
I told you both about
Hardworking?
okay, eliminate who.
Okay.
Yeah,
Was
who, what is
your
who in Spanish, Angie?
quién?
Exactly. So if you
Oh, ya
talk
te
about
pregunto
your uncle.
quién.
Ajá, exactly.
Okay. Entonces, ¿was your uncle hardworking?
Excellent. Very good question. ¿Was
Yes.
your uncle hardworking, Laurita?
Yes, my uncle was hardworking.
Nice, very good. Perfect. I like it. Laurita, ask a question to Junior. Use the next verb, eh?
Yes,
You have the
yes.
next adjective is shy.
Try. Was your sister is no, was your sister shy?
Okay, but we have a problem here. We are talking in past.
Okay.
And give me a specific time in the past. When?
When your sister was child? No?
Again, I repeat. Give
Yes.
me a specific time.
Ah,
A specific time in the past. When?
okay. When your sister No. Your sister in the basic school was
Okay.
shy.
Ajá. Pronunciation. It's not basic.
Ah,
Pronunciation.
basic.
Basic. But
Okay.
the word is elementary.
Ah, okay.
It's not basic.
Okay. Elementary. Elementary.
Elementary school.
Elementary.
Again, elementary school.
Elementary school.
Exactly. So
Okay.
complete idea. Check your order ahorita. Person, verb, complement, and time. Time at the end.
Your sister was shy in elementary school.
Very good. Now let's organization, question or affirmation, Laurita.
Question.
Yes.
Was shy your sister in?
Shy your sister, organization.
Okay.
Was, and
Was
then the person.
your sister?
Exactly.
Ajá.
Correct.
Was your sister shy in elementary school?
Very good. Was your sister shy in elementary school? That is the correct form. Let me eliminate this. Like this. Action Junior. Was your sister shy in elementary school?
No, my sister. My sister not shy. In the elementary school.
All right. Incomplete. Verb. What is the verb in this case, Junior?
Shy.
Incorrect. Shy is a description. Descriptions are orange. When you have a description like shy, friendly, happy, etc., what is the correct verb? Every time you have a description, what verb do we use?
What?
Correct. We are using the verb be. In
My
the formula, you got
sister.
be, be, and be.
My sister. Is not was or was not.
You tell me, observe the structure.
¿Es la primera o la segunda?
Which one is negative?
My sister was not
Correct. Exactly.
shy in the elementary school.
Yes, that's correct. The structures. You see? Very good, man. Good. I like this past. To talk about the past, we use in high school, in the past, in elementary school. You have a lot of different expressions. So, Junior, ask the next question and give me a time in the past. Use the word lazy.
Asking,
Ah, yes, ask Caesar. Action, Junior.
Was your brother Lazy. Lazy es como perezoso, ¿no?
Yes, exactly.
Ojo.
Flojo, ajá, exactly.
No sé qué. Your brother, lazy. Was your brother lazy?
Yes.
And 10 years
10
old.
years old. Ah, okay, ajá. Incomplete. Incomplete. How do you say cuando tenía 10 años? Think
When
about the age. How do you say your age, Junior? For example, how old are you?
When
But yes, respond my question. How old are you? You, Caesar. You, Junior.
I have
Ajá. Ah, here is the problem. If my question is, are you? You cannot respond, I have. You see? Thinking in English, the question is, how old are you? The verb to be. You see? What is the verb to be for I?
Me.
The verb be. Okay, we go back. We go back. Verb be. Exactly. So how old are you, Junior?
I am 25 years old.
Exactly. I am 25 years old. Switch to Spanish. Lo interesante de hablar y de estar y de empezar a pensar en inglés es pensar en cómo piensa un extranjero. El extranjero no tiene años. El extranjero es viejo. How do you say es viejo in English?
Old is old.
Complete. Is old. That's the reason we have the verb be. So, transformando el I have, ya hablando inglés real, es I am. ¿Ok?
Okay.
What happens if you talk about your uncle? The age of your uncle.
For years or for...
Ajá, the age. Age, edad. If you want to talk about the age of your uncle or Cesar's brother, what is the verb?
Is
Is exactly. Im past?
was
Excellent. So how do you say cuando tenía 10 años?
Was
Incomplete. How do you say cuando?
is was
Incomplete. How do you say cuando? Cuando in English.
when
Yes. Cuando tenía 10 años.
was 10 years old.
Incomplete. Person.
He
¿Cuándo?
when was
Ah,
he
person, person.
when he
Yes.
when he was
Ajá.
10 years old?
Yes. Yes. Let's go. That's your compliment. You see? Jesus. Perfect, Junior. So complete question to Caesar about his brother. One, two, three, action.
Ya te eché,
Pues,
ya, right.
no, 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 pay attention, Caesar. Pay attention
Pues.
to Junior.
Okay. Was your brother lazy? When he was 10 years old?
Very good, my friend. Very good English. Excellent, brother. Action, Caesar.
Yes, my brother was lazy when he was 10 years.
Let's go 10 years.
Years ago.
Eliminate ago. How do you say the age in English? I repeat, en inglés no tenemos años, en inglés somos viejos. Somos años
Old.
viejos. Old, exactly. Repeat.
My brother was lazy when he was 10 old.
Ten what?
10 old.
10 months, 10 weeks, 10 what?
10 years old.
Exactly. Let's go. That's correct, Cesar. Very good. Excellent construction, guys. Tome nota, ¿eh? Oigan, estoy recordando. Estoy ahorita haciendo un experimento con los otros grupos en donde estamos escribiendo los ejemplos que decimos en clase en el chat para que ustedes los tengan. Yo no sé si los están copiando o no. You know, deberían, para que tengan un catálogo de ejemplos. Pero si no, cada vez que tengamos una participación, vamos a abrir el chat y vamos a escribir el ejemplo en el chat. Si no le entienden a Zoom y no saben cómo hacer esto, al final de la clase, entréguenme una foto de una hoja en donde hayan escrito todos los ejercicios a mano. ¿Vale? Si están usando lápiz y papel, nada más mándenme su evidencia al final de la clase. ¿Vale? ¿Les parece o no les parece?
Okay.
¿Vale?
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
Very cool. So, next part. En este caso, Junior, tú sacarías el primer ejemplo, ¿no? ¿Cuál fue la pregunta que le hiciste a Caesar? Escríbelo en el chat. Yes, brother, no problem. Mientras Junior escribe su ejemplo, César, ask a question to the next person, to Laurita. Ok. César, do you know what is rude? What is rude, my friend? Caesar, your microphone is off.
Yes, teacher.
What is rude?
Rude.
Yeah.
¿Cómo qué? ¿Como grosero? ¿Como algo?
Yes, very good. So ask a question to Laurita about a person in the past.
A ver si está bien la.
Was your brother Alexi when he was 10 years old? Excellent. Only don't forget the question mark.
Wow. Laura.
Yes.
To Laurita, yes. About a person in the past. Come on, Cesar, are you okay? Do you have a question? Do you have a problem? What happened?
A ver, es que lo estaba apuntando.
Okay, first.
Who in your family was Ruth?
Okay. Nice.
Yes, in my family, in my family, my brother was Ruth in the high school.
Very good. Yes, that's possible. Laurita, please write this example in the chat.
Okay. What is the selfish?
No, 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 your example about your brother.
I teacher, I have a question. I have a question in the next. Yes. Okay.
A question in the next? No, I don't understand.
I have no. Yes, I have a question. No, I. What do you say? Hago la pregunta. Hago pregunta yo.
Hago pregunta. No, 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 no. Write your answer
Okay.
in the
Writing
chat.
the chat.
Exactly.
Okay. Thank you.
Write in the chat your answer. Because Cesar told you who in your family was Ruth, you respond.
Okay.
Respond in the chat. Who in your family was Ruth? In my family, my brother was Ruth in high school. Very good. Angie helped you. Very, very good help, Angie. Okay. Now, Laurita, your turn to ask a question to. Excellent, Laurita. My family, my brother was Ruth in high school. Excellent. That's correct. Laurita, ask the next question to Angie. Use the word selfish.
Was you selfish when you was child?
Uh-oh, Lorita, what is the verb to be for you?
Where?
Yes, eliminate
Yes.
was.
Were you? Selfish when you were child?
Yes, nice. Were you selfish when you were a child? Excellent example.
Can you repeat, please?
Yes. Were you selfish when you were child?
Very good. Laurita, copy that question in the chat.
Yes. Yes, teacher.
What is selfish?
What is selfish? Very good. Selfish in Spanish, egoísta. Yes.
Entonces, ¿era selfish?
You. The question
¿Egoísta?
is, we, selfish, egoísta.
Okay. No, I was not selfish when I was child.
Yes, very good. Let's make a correction here. In your question, Laurita, you said when you were a child. So let me make a correction. Child is countable ahorita.
Children.
No, no, no. Child is countable.
A
Not
child.
a child. You need to say a
A
child.
child. Okay.
So similar problem with you, Angie. A child. Okay. Complete conversation. 1, 2, 3, action, Laurita and
Yes.
Angie.
Were you selfish when you were a child?
Perfect.
No, I'm not.
Birth to be.
No, I was not
Excellent.
selfish when I was a child.
A child, exactly, singular. Very good. Please copy your answer in the chat, Angie.
Okay.
Hurry up. Now, Angie, ask a question to Junior using the next adjective.
Okay, entonces, boring.
Boring. Correct.
¿Es aburrido?
Yes, perfect.
Okay. Okay, entonces, were you boring when you were 30 years old?
30 years old, but 30 years old, he is 25.
25?
Junior is 25, so that's impossible.
¿Es César o Junior?
Junior.
Ah, okay. Were you boring when you was in the chart?
Uh-oh. What is the verb to be for you?
Oh, where? Oh, okay.
Yes.
Were you boring when you when were No,
When
when you
jugó.
were in
Exactly.
the church.
Yes. That's correct. Very good.
No. I. No, I. No. No, I was not boring in the church.
I was not worrying in the church. Incomplete. You forgot some expressions, Junior. Do you need a repetition?
No, I was not boring. When
Yes. When?
we're in the church,
Who were? Who were in the church? Junior, who were in the church?
no, I.
Ay,
I was
correct.
not.
Ajá, very good. Eliminate where. Complete.
Esto se traba.
Ah, ok.
No, I was not. In the church.
Repeat because connection problems.
No, I not was boring when.
Not was. That is Spanglish. Verb to be first.
No, I not.
Look at the structure.
No, I was not.
Exactly, correct.
Boring, I was the in the church.
Incomplete. When? You forgot to say when.
No, I was not boring when I was in the church.
Yes, let's go. That's correct. I was not boring. This negative is super important, eh? Super important with the negative, the position. Perfect. Junior, copy your answer in the chat and then ask a question to Cesar. Hurry up, Junior. Do you know what is stubborn?
No.
Perfect. In English, stubborn is necio o necia. Got it?
Yes.
Action.
Was You
Uh-oh, verb to be for
back.
you. What is the verb to be for you?
Where?
Where? Eliminate was. Repetition.
Were you stubborn?
Okay. Time.
When déjame escribirlo.
When.
When where
When, where, who, where, person.
when you were
Exactly. Yes.
were 20 years old.
20 years old. Okay. Nice. Repetition, Junior. Complete with conviction.
Were you stubborn when you were
Yes.
20 years old?
Perfect. Copy that example in the chat, Junior. Action, Caesar. Were you stubborn when you were 20 years old?
Okay. Well, when I was a child, I was a stubborn.
Excellent. When you were a child, you were stubborn. And when you were 20 years old, Caesar?
Yeah, 10 and 12 years old.
Okay. Every time.
Yeah.
Very good, my man. Very, very good. Please write this answer in the chat. Excellent, Junior. Very good. And Cesar, copy. Switch to
Yes.
Spanish. En lo que copia Cesar su ejemplo, su respuesta, voy con Carmen. Carmen, estamos intentando una nueva modalidad en donde estamos escribiendo en el chat todos los ejemplos que vayamos sacando para que tengamos una colección de ejemplos que no se queda solamente al aire. Para que lo tengamos fijo, ¿ok? En tu caso, Carmen, ¿sabes usar el chat de Zoom? Awesome, perfect. So, cuando te toque hacer un ejemplo, ya sea respuesta o pregunta, lo bajamos al chat, ¿vale?
Okay.
Perfect, mi lady. Now, Cesar, ask a question with the word nervous to Carmen about the past. Action.
Ahí. Okay. Nervous, nervous,
Yes, but pronunciation. Ner.
nervous,
Va.
nervous,
Va.
nervous.
Va. Nervous. Nervous. Yes or no?
Yes.
Action, brother. Ask a question to Carmen.
Okay. Deje escribirla porque no me equivoco.
Okay. No, but first speak. Antes de que escribas, habla. Es muy
Okay.
importante. Para que agilicemos la clase, uno, y dos, te enfoques en la parte principal, el hablar.
Okay.
Action, brother.
When you were driving,
Okay. When you were driving.
when you, ay, ¿cómo era? Bueno, okay. When you, no, pero driving is correct.
Yes, cuando estabas manejando.
When you driving,
Whoa, when you were driving.
when you were driving on the road,
Okay.
you. Que me falta ay, ay.
The question, the principal structure. You
A ver.
said you.
When
Perfect,
you
you.
were driving on the
Ajá.
road,
Ajá.
you
You
get nervous.
get nervous. Okay. But in this moment, we are practicing the verb be,
Was
not the verb get. Incorrect. Verb for you.
you was
Incorrect. Verb for you.
for you pero the structure when you were driving on
Look
the
at the
road.
screen. What is the verb be for you?
You. For you.
Verb to be for you. It's in front of you. Verb
Where?
to be. Where exactly?
Where?
Not was. You see? Eliminate was. Now look at the position. Position.
Washington. This is
Be
when.
first.
When the first is when you were
Yes, when you were
driving.
driving on the road, ta, 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 this is only the context. The principal question
Where
is where,
nervous?
who?
Were you nervous?
Exactly, that's correct. Were you nervous? Te haces bola, César, porque primero dices el contexto, el complemento. Esta fórmula de acá no corresponde al complemento. Es primero be y persona. Y al final ya me dices, when you were on the road, when you were driving on the road. La primera
Entonces
parte,
lo
ese es
volteo.
tu complemento.
Was you nervous
Excelente. Again, again.
when you were driving on the road?
Repetition,
Bueno, okay. Were you nervous when sí?
yes.
Were you
Where are you?
nervous when you were driving on the road?
Excelente. Así es más fácil estructurar, Caesar.
Oh, yes.
Right? Que si empiezas con el complemento. Te vas a hacer pelotas.
Okay,
¿Sí?
when
Organization. Were
you
you nervous when you were driving on the road? What do you say, Carl?
okay.
Excellent work.
Okay, yes, I was nervous when I was driving on the road.
Perfect. When I was pronunciation, Carmen, manejar in English.
Rough.
Pronunciation, Carmen.
Rough. Oh
Jesus
my
Christ.
God. Driving. Driving.
Driving, ajá, no driving,
Driving.
no.
Ah, okay.
Driving.
Driving.
Repetición.
Driving. Okay. Yes, I was nervous
Ajá.
when I was driving on the road.
Yes. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. That's it, my people. Excellent practice. You see? Tomorrow we have part two. Tomorrow we have part two with the color lesson. Okay? Tomorrow we are going to investigate what is this? Have been, has been, and have been, because this is the verb to be in the third position. So this is a mysterious expression for tomorrow. Meanwhile, we finished for today, and I'll see you tomorrow. Okay? Happy Wednesday. See you tomorrow.
Bye. Bye bye.
Bye, my
Bye bye, see
people.
you
See you
tomorrow.
later.
Thank you. Good night.
Good night.
Bye bye.